I got this Quasar stereo system from the 1980s. I'll do a full review of it eventually, but first I just wanted to make a quick video demonstrating how much of a difference a new turntable stylus can make. Because when I first got this, it came with this stylus on it. It's probably the original one it came with when it was new. And from the naked eye, and probably even with this camera, the point on the needle still looks nice and sharp. But of course, that's not good enough to tell if it's actually in good shape or not. I first tested it with this cheap record from the 1970s, because you never want to test a used turntable in unknown condition with one of your good records, in case it ruins it. So this is definitely not a high quality record. And I tried it with this stylus on it, and it definitely did not sound good. There was a lot of distortion, and the S's sound splattered. And with such a cheap record, I was ready to just blame it on mostly the record. Because as you can see, they make the grooves very narrow in order to squeeze 10 songs on each side of the record. So it's not going to sound good even on a high-end turntable. But then I noticed this indication here that the original stylus is a sapphire stylus. And that's a very cheap kind of stylus that doesn't sound good, and it has a very short life. It can last as little as 20 hours of playing time, while a diamond stylus can last over 10 times that long. And since this uses the same stylus as my 1994 Panasonic stereo system, since this was made by the same company as Panasonic, I put on the relatively new stylus that I was using on that stereo system. So this is a diamond stylus, and it's in good shape, and I was amazed at how much of an improvement it made. Probably the most drastic difference I've ever experienced between a old worn out stylus and a new stylus. Even though this is not brand new, it's been used a little bit, but not too much. So I'll give you a little sample of the difference here, and you'll see even with such a cheap record and such a cheap stereo system using a ceramic phono cartridge, you can really hear the difference. Alone until my 18th year, we met was shy and had a fear of things she did not know, but we got it all together in such a super way. We held each other close at night and traded dreams each day. Alone until my 18th year, we met 4 springs ago. She was shy. So I think you'll agree that I made a major improvement in the sound quality. And the difference between the worn out stylus on the left and the new one on the right isn't really noticeable with the naked eye, but I think you can see a little bit of difference, because the one on the right is not only a diamond stylus instead of sapphire, it's also an elliptical stylus. So you can see it has a finer point on it than the one on the left here. So that also was the reason for some of the improvement. But even just a regular conical diamond stylus would make a major improvement compared to a worn out sapphire stylus. And with this new stylus, even the innermost track sounds good.